The number of samples positive till yesterday, 1,173. The number of samples positive today are 31. The 31 samples, 21 belong to a single source contact, 1 is an interstate travel, and 9 are other contacts. Everybody has been traced to a particular contact. There are 8 patients who are sick, but nobody is on ventilator. There are 33 less than 10 years children who are admitted as COVID positive. The number of SARI, severe acute respiratory illness cases tested in the last 24 hours is 69, and none have been found to be positive. The government of Tamil Nadu, under the directions of the Honorable CM, we have been taking special care of the vulnerable sections. And in that score today, I would like to say that dialysis is required by nearly 14,000 patients across the state. And we have been ensuring that they get their dialysis twice a week using the 108 ambulance service.